Good morning, children. How are you all today? Fine. Yes, it's a story time. Today, I am going to narrate a story. You all know the story is of Milkman. So, it is Dishonest Milkman. Let us start with the story. You all want to hear it? Yes. So, once upon a time, in a small village. See, once upon a time, in a small village, there lived a milkman. You want to see a milkman? See, this is a milkman. Milkman, he was very greedy. He had to cross a river daily. You can see in this picture, he had to cross river daily to go to city where his customers live. Now, what happened? The milkman used to mix water from the river into the milk and sell it to his customers and earn good profit. Days passed and he became very wealthy through dishonest means. One day he collected his dues from all his customers. And to celebrate his son's wedding, after collecting all his money, he purchased new clothes and ornaments. Now, what happened? And on his way back home to the river, his boat hit the rock and turned upside down. All his new clothes and ornaments sunk inside the river. He saw this and was very upset. He started crying. Suddenly, Milkman heard a voice coming from river. It said, "Do not weep. Whatever you have lost is what you had earned by cheating your customer." Now, Milkman realized his mistake. So, you all know what is the moral of the story? Yes, moral of the story is, honesty is the best policy. So, as I told you, moral of the story is, honesty is the best policy. Moral is, honesty is the best policy. So, you should be always honest.